Thank you for joining me today. Fury Burger here. Well, as you can see, it is day 15 at 4:26 in the morning. I had recorded Horde Night for you guys, and file got corrupted, and it's just not usable. So now we are stuck with cleanup, no Horde Night. But as you can see out here, I put down like 700 spikes all around, and they got used. They're pretty bloody. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go around, see what kind of damage was done, and that's about all we can do. Maybe dump some of this. Keep the ranch. Get rid of that shovel. Get rid of the hoe. Okay. So we used a couple of Molotov cocktails last night. You know, we had an alright time. I am roasting to death. So let's put that on. And alright, let's get down here and just see what the hell happened. See how much damage was done. Alright, well, we got a couple zombies here. Food on them. And I'm thirsty, so let's drink some water while we're doing this. Put some food here. Right, let's chug a lug and then we'll get looking at it. Eat some food. Alright, one more. Alright, so they did this corner. Get rid of that. So we've got a couple here. And run and choose. Alright, it looks like there's zombies all in here. I kind of stood in the middle of the walkway for a while. And drew the zombies to me. Let's get this junky loot. Picking up food left and right. We're getting the bones. Making that duct tape and that glue. Alright, see, they just came in everywhere. There's a zombie right over there. I don't even know why I'm looting these guys. They don't have that great of loot. I think we've got food. Maybe they were coming for a food drive. Who knows? But as you can see, they just came in this way. There were a couple of dogs, but really, it wasn't that exciting of a Horde Night. There were no spitting cops or anything like that. And they almost made it through. I think they did. Oh, what'd I do? Let's take that. Oops. Get these. I already know this, don't I? Yes, I do. I don't need that. Okay. I gotta dump a bunch of stuff so we can just get through this in one go. Let's see what else I can dump. I'm gonna dump these frames. I suppose I could have scrapped that stuff. Let's keep that. Get all this food. Money on me, huh? Okay, let's just dump the gun. Okay, that'll work. I still have my shotgun. It'll be okay. So let's take a look at the kind of damage they did. I'll clean those bodies, the rest of the bodies up later. So they tried this corner right here. Yeah, they got in here a little bit. They didn't get through this wall. They really beat the crap out of this. This building here. Let's see. Couple zombies out front. Alright, what else we got? Let's go to the next building, then we'll go upstairs and just have to see if there's any zombies left. Looks like they didn't get through here. Whoa, where the hell did you come from? Oh, come on, look at this. Thank you, ass. Okay, so he came through here. That was BS. I didn't even see him. Stupid zombies in here. What's in here? Paper. They just beat the hell out of everything. Nothing in here. I don't see any. See, nobody came through here. So this all held up pretty decent. But we had zombies everywhere on the rooftop and just all over the place. Taking a look around, nothing. Let's go all the way up. Okay, really? No zombies over here anyway. Let's see if there's any down here. I mean, they were making a ruckus. It was a mess. I don't know why those... Why are all the file cabinets red? I think they were beating on the floor. There might be some zombies in here. Oh, the red's a reflection of that blood, man. Okay, that makes sense. So no zombies in here. So we had an interesting thing. So like I said, there were some zombies up here. A zombie right here. Are you kidding me? They tried to break right through here. So they were after it. Let's see if there's any down here. There's one in the corner. Let's see how that works. Oh my god, did I not loot that? Well, look at that, would ya? Copy. I think I know these. I do. Well, we better check. Oh, we were just down here. Okay, let's go up. And we will go over. And then once the horde night calmed down, we had... I see there's more zombies here. Then I planted the garden last night. Once the zombies calmed down, this room they just tore the hell out of. There are zombies everywhere in here. There's zombies out there. I came down in the night and I fought them here. Just make sure there's no zombies left. Zombie there. We're just about everywhere last night. Alright, let's go out and see what we have. Yep, zombie bodies everywhere. I'll loot these and go around the front and call it a video. Apologize for not having the horde night, but these things happen sometimes. See, they tried in through here, and they tried through here, too. They tried... I don't know, there's no body. Maybe somebody got it hooked on one of those. So yeah, that was about it. You know, otherwise, we did alright. Wasn't too bad. Put all these spikes over here. All around these. I should have put spikes in the front of here. Let's check in here. Ooh, did you see that? There's a zombie right there. I missed. Alright, let's get him real quick. Alright. Hopefully that nurse didn't wake up. Nice, let's get her. Alright, barely got her before she got up. Let's check back in here. Okay, I don't see anything. Big Mama right there. They're just everywhere lately. Did a nice shovel on her. Look, there's another one. Nice. And I put some spikes through here. We were fairly protected. But yeah, I just thought I'd make this quick video and let everybody know that the Horde Night file just got, you know, the recording just got corrupted, so there wasn't a whole lot I could do. But I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one, and hopefully this won't happen again. But you never know, and you can't control these things. But thanks for joining me today, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Thanks.